Hi, I'm Ali from swedencornet. Swedencornet manages complex hybrid cloud blockchain infrastructure. We provide security, privacy, reliable operations, governance, legal compliance, and risk management services. This is the website for swedencornet. You can read more about us here. You can also read about our team members here. Our team members have decades of experience in global organizations managing and running complex operations as well as business critical operations. We are block producers at Telos, EOS, Snack, D.Tube, Meet One, and in other chains. Today I want to discuss about Steemit keys, because many people are having trouble to understand Steemit key pairs. So let's talk about that and what the keys are used for. There are four different key pairs in Steemit account. There are owner, active, posting, memo key. And then on top of that, you have your fifth key, that is your master key, which is also called your master password. Remember that a key pair has two keys, a public key and a private key. The public key can go public and you don't have to hide it, but your private key should be secured by only you. Now let's take a look at each key so we understand them better. Master password has the most power. It is the seed, and all the other keys are derived from master password. You should not use your master password, only if it is very necessary. You should protect it the most. It has the ability to change all the other keys. The memo key is not used much in Steemit. It has the least authority. The purpose of memo key is to encrypt and decrypt private messages sent to your account. This feature is not active yet in Steemit. Your owner key gives full control over your account. And that is why it is the most important key to keep secure. You have access to do anything with your owner key, including changing other keys. It is also used in account recovery. With the active key, you can do almost everything as you could do with your owner key, except you can't use it for account recovery. It can change all the other keys except the owner key. With the posting key, you can post, comment, vote, and follow other accounts. Steemit users should log in with their posting key. You cannot use posting keys for wallet-related actions. When you are transferring funds or changing keys, you should be using your active key. That is all for today. See you next time.